tired, but I have to get up. Okay. Hey, Reese. Sorry, Lord Michael, but I'm a little busy at the moment. He hits his son with a hammer. Ow! Okay, I'll just close this door. It'll leave you be. Whatever. Something like that. Fenner? Hey, Michael. Look, I'm finally out. That's good. Now I get to say, I told you so. Look, I'm sorry, okay? Okay, well, I'm gonna go. Maybe I'll come back sometime. He smiles as he starts to walk away. Okay, bye, Fenner. Hey, Elena. Ah, he's finally gone. Elena? Ah, I'm so sorry, Lord Michael. It's fine. Guys, shrine, just hope and hope. Hello? Hello, Lord Michael. Reese here told me that I can spend a few days in that blue house over there. Only temp, though. That's fine with me. Yeah, you can do that. I'm just gonna go home. He's weird. Not in a bad way, I mean, he just kinda looks weird, like he's dangerous. I don't know. There's probably nothing though. Probably shouldn't worry. Can't even see him. Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna rest because I'm tired. Honestly, I'm always tired.